I love the fashion of Harlem. I love the people of Harlem. I love the pride of Harlem. And I've lived here my whole life. We wanted to start a custom clothing business because it was a void for our people. We were dressing all the hip hop stars, the Young Puff Daddies, the Biggie Smalls, Mace, Swiss Beats comes through a lot, Fat Joe. Heavy D was one of the first people that we dressed as a client. And he was really one of the first friends that were making moves in the music business.
We started 5001 Flavors 25 years ago. Harlem Haberdashery is the retail expression of 5001 Flavors. Harlem Haberdashery has grown into a family business now. We are here because of the swag that my husband got in Harlem. And I think a lot of people are starting to realize what I've known all along, that Harlem is definitely the place to be. 5001 Flavors is a strictly referral-based entity. We've never marketed or advertised our services. So working with one celebrity at a photo shoot can literally turn into 20 jobs.
To me, a celebrity is only the fact that they get paid to be popular. All my friends are celebrities, and I treat them all the same. We have a sewing studio in the Bronx, and we hire local people from the community to work there.
We like to believe that when you come into Harlem Haberdashery, you come into our home. We do like to keep everyone in the community looking fabulous and fly, but we also believe that the community needs to be sustained. Fashion makes you become part of pop culture and embed you in permanent historical archives. So even though it's just an outfit, it's an ability to kind of make your mark and create a fashion legacy.